بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Today, inshallah, we are going to talk about another new medical science in the Quran. It's about the fly, new discovered. If you have a lion or a dog and you give him a piece of meat and he threw out, after 5 minutes, you will find, inshallah, the meat just like this, a piece, because he needs 30 minutes to digest like us. But the fly, no. Anything the fly take it, she take it by four ways, and she transform anything she take it into liquid, so it doesn't stay in the stomach, it go directly to the organism and doesn't stay in her stomach. And this information also, the explanation is in the Quran.